A little Havana. I went over the history, the lifestyle, and cultural influences of the subculture. It all began when Fidel Castro came to power in Cuba and causing for many Cubans to come to Miami and settle their own little hometown, now known as Little Havana. And you guys can always check on YouTube if you guys want to know more about it.